Really don't feel like doing these 340 pounds for a 3x7.
Boy, Mark Harris back at it again with another voice recording. Coming at you live, baby. I'm be honest. Y'all know I keep it real with y'all. 340 pounds felt heavy. Heavy at AF, man. Why I always gotta be taking these L's, man? These L's be sneaking up on me. But all seriousness, guys, as you guys may know, or you guys seen, I maxed out on several of my lifts last week, so my body's still in total shock. That's the first time I ever did maxing out, took a whole week to max out per se. I know it's not like a powerlifting meet, but I feel everybody's pain who competes, because imagine doing 9 lifts in one day, and I did like 6 lifts in 1 week. Anyway, moving on to 160 pounds for OHP. One thing I really wanted to work on is bringing the bar all the way down and don't use my legs to thrust the bar up. I want to keep everything tight and do an actual OHP and not a push press. Moving on to Pinlay rows, 225 I dropped down recently because I wanted to work on form. I noticed that my arms are locked and I want to bend my elbows a little bit so my biceps don't take the maximum load. Moving on to step hills. I call them step hills because any amount of weight you do with step ups is hell, man. Hey, try and then get back with me and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. Bulgarian split squats, walking lunges, and step ups are, it's just devil work, man. great exercise though. Now moving on to incline bench press. The crazy thing about incline, guys, is when I used to, 12 weeks ago when I had 185, I was even scared to not have a spot on that, and to see myself doing 215 pounds is a great feeling. Moving on to the neutral grip pull-ups, 3x7, still with 55 pounds because I'm still not able to get all my working reps and sets. Oh, gosh. And then moving on to rear delt face pulls. Squats pretty much killed my workout, man. It just shut my body down. But so only thing I can do is accept this L and I look forward to next week and see if anything has gotten better. Moving on to the dumbbell lateral raises. 35 pounds, solid 3x10. But yeah, guys, if you like the video, give your boy a thumbs up, share with a friend, give me 2 thumbs up. 2 clicks, 2 chicks, support your boy, subscribe, all right? But as always, stay fit, stay motivated, and I'll catch y'all later.